awards. Or there's been the Cascade, हमारा जो annual film festival, school festival है. So it's really, really nostalgic for me to come back here. हम लोग यहाँ आके ही practice करते थे और यहाँ आके ही मैं participate करती थी जब हम हमारा sports day होता था. And we used to all look forward to this period in school.
कौन सा खेल आपको ज़्यादा पसंद
था? मैं handball खेलती थी. Where's Cyril sir? तो मेरे coach भी यहाँ है. So any whatever sportsman spirit I have within me, it's all because of Cyril sir, क्योंकि उन्होंने मुझे push किया था handball खेलने में. Football भी खेलती थी. कभी-कभी मैं जो भी sports में भी part लेती थी. Once I remember I lost a race, so मैं बहुत नाराज हो गई and I started crying. I couldn't believe that I lost a race.
पढ़ाई में कौन से subject काफी
था? पढ़ाई में I was good in like literature and all of that, but your maths and science and all, I was very.
How proud you feel to be here as a guest? You know,
school.
Now you become a
high school
especially with the teacher of yours.
I feel very proud, and honestly, I'm still a student. I remember I was messaging Zeenat Miss, who is the principal of our school, who before coming, and she said you have to be at 5 to 8, and I was like, you know, like getting ready, and I said I can't be late. I can't be late to school. So I think wo hamesha andar your, or you'll always be, you know, you're a student of your school. And whenever you come here, I still feel like a student. So it's a very nostalgic feeling.
And Christmas and New Year.
And she was a very good student.
Was I a good student?
Yes, very good. Very well behaved.
Every time I cross the school, I get very emotional. And I feel very bad that I've not gone inside and eaten our famous powda, which I can't eat today because I'm on diet. That's very wrong to say. All our teachers were lovely. They were strict at the right moments and caring and loving and always very supportive and would always push me. I think they're a very big reason why I took up acting, because they always pushed me into taking part in skits and, you know, competitions and all of that. And I think that's very important.
Come, we'll do the bite on the way out. Yeah. We'll do the bite.